after a lot of thought, I've decided to launch a new series called It Takes One to Know One. And I was inspired by this video which I saw here. I'll try and show it to you. And I'll have to switch it around. I can't do that. But I'll show you some footage later. It's this guy, right? Who's in a fucking... It appears to be a dorm room. It might be on Big Brother, might be on a college campus, I don't know. But he's wearing an Adidas tracksuit with an Adidas poster behind him. And this character, right, is being questioned about dinosaurs, and he goes, oh man, you ask me this every day, there's no dinosaurs, blah blah blah. You know, and so he's either... The character is either a Christian denialist, oh sorry, an evolution denialist. He might be a Christian, but he keeps saying fuck, he keeps saying four-letter words. He says several four-letter words whilst he's playing with his hair. Then someone throws him a hairbrush and says, why don't you comb your hair? And he goes, you know I don't comb my hair every day. And he walks off. But the thing is that the Adidas tracksuit looks as if it just came out of the packet, and it looks as though he has combed his hair. So that's what makes me think it might be a setup. And remember, this new series is called It Takes One to Know One. I have performed many fakes in my time. I am a fake. See, these are fake. Ah, well they're not actually, because I'm not wearing them. But yeah, I can spot a fake, and I reckon this one's a fake. And now I'm just going to play you what he said. Damn right. Oh, sorry, the volume came out. But it like, look at him. He looks like that guy from America's Worst Superhero.